I get into so much trouble in here. But I'm just looking for a frying. That's all I want. It's a frying. Just need a frying. Need to look at what size frying I need. ½17 by 12½. That's an odd size. 17 tall. 12½ wide. Ooh, so 16 by 20. This one's so tall and skinny. Oh wait, am I doing this wrong? That one says it's 12 by 16. Hold on. Okay. So I'm doing it wrong. That would work. Oh, but that's $30. That will not work. That would work. It's a little too narrow, but I think I could fix that. ½17. ¼17 by 18. That's perfect. Let's go look at the pretty stuff. I'm at the Carolina Pottery. Dangerous, dangerous place to be. Unless you just can spend a crap ton of money. I mean, just... Oh, I did want to look at something to put drills in. Something like this. The drills that I want to keep that don't have DMC codes. Wouldn't that be pretty? That's only $2. I think I gotta do that. I like that one. But you can't really see through it. Ooh, look. But you can't see the colors of the drills. Do I care about that? I kinda do care about it, but I also... Maybe this one will be okay. It's $2. Oh. I think I gotta do this. Oh, put it in there correctly. Oh my god. Whatever. There. Okay. It's $2. I got a lot of this stuff from my wedding here. Okay. I don't know where to go. Aww. Cute. Whoa. That's cool. Giant letters. It's an Americana. Ooh, pretty barn star. Oh, I like that. Stay sharp. Sweet. Oh, that's a magnet. All kinds of those sayings. Okay. Mermaids. You had me at Aloha. She got her boobies out. Lots of pretty things. I absolutely love those. They've been here for a while. Waiting for sale. Get away from the people. All the floral stuff. House. Oh. How sweet. Okay. Well, I better get out of here before I get lost. Unicorns! Cute. People already look at me like I'm crazy. Gotta go, bye. So Hobby Lobby's right here. Harbor Freight right there. Awesome. I had to pause for a moment and call my husband because my finger slipped and I just bought 2 more diamond art gloves. Oops. So I have to behave in here. Just need to get the mat. Just the mat. The mat only. This is gonna be hard. Frames. have just mats? Oh, no, those aren't picture frames. That's something else. Look how pretty. Oh wait, that's where I came from. What is this? That's scared. Not what I'm looking for. Okay. Ooh, that looks like something I need in my craft room. Okay, I need to come in here when I have like 5 hours. Feeling I'm going in the wrong direction. Puzzles. Candy. Glue and stuff. Cricut papers. Ooh, poster board. That's pretty. It's probably too busy. It's a glittery poster board. That's vinyl sheets. Look. Paper quilling. Oh. This was a bad idea. Okay, that's not what I'm here for. Gotta walk away. Hey, like a jewelry hanger. Cool. Oh. Wow. I could, let's see what diamond dots they have, or diamond art. Look! How cute.
I like that peacock though.
Oh, I see more picture frames. Put my blinders on. Oh, foam board. It's too thick since I have a frame. Oh, look, there's mounting. Oh, 16 by the. This is gonna work. What color? I've got a brown frame. Okay, sorry. I found more frames. A lot more frames. And it looks like I'm gonna have to have a custom mat. Which means I gotta find out how much that's gonna be. Oh, that's pretty. Look. Frames are 50% off. I'm thinking that color. Bourbon. Called brownie. Bourbon or brownie? Let's try the bourbon. Frame. Oh my god, that's the size of the picture. Okay, I'm just gonna do this one myself. And on my coloring book. Ooh! Oval canvas. That's sketch paper, that's not what I want. I want the mount my board. Oh, that's kind of cool. This is textured. I'm not sure about the color though. This is the one I'm thinking. The size of this is a 16 by 20. Yeah, that should cover what I need. Okay. Back to the glue. Find it. We got that, and we got this. This is 4 ounces for $9. And this is 11 ounces for $11. Well, the only way to find out. Let's try it. It's a gun rack made out of guns.